At La Senda Verde, we have 11 howler monkeys. A week ago, we brought a baby howler that was rescued in El Alto by the police. Apparently, this baby escaped from the smuggler, and it's a male. He was crying on top of a tree in the plaza, and he was lucky enough that the police noticed that, so he rushed him to Animals SOS, and the same day we brought him here. He was crying and crying the whole day. They were very worried, Animals SOS, and also our volunteer in La Paz that was keeping him. But we are used to rescue them, not just to receive them, so we calm him down. He's doing great now. There are two mothers, surrogate mothers, that are working with him in the clinic while he does quarantine, and after a month, we take him back to the howler monkey mom. Howler monkeys are very difficult to grow. We can lose them in 2 days. The highest mortality rate among all primates in the world.